classic shot that everyone knows and loves is the buttery nipple. Now this is a layered shot, so watch carefully. We're gonna take our shot glass and we're gonna start with 1 ounce of butter shots in the bottom of the shot glass. So pour, measure that out and pour that in. And then we're gonna layer about 1/2 ounce of Irish cream on top. Just pour it down the side. And there's your buttery nipple.